The other motorcyclist died from a wreck yesterday, just 19 years old. Sky 4 was soon there. This happened on Monday on Poinsett Highway near Furman. It involved another vehicle. The coroner has identified that rider as Zimel Cintron. He was from Greenville.